gosh. We love Jameis Winston. Okay, do you love to dance?
I love to have fun. I love to have fun. And that's what we do. We have fun.
Okay, so wait, you've got your son here. He's a is he a good guy at catching, or is he a quarterback? What is he?
Well, he's anything that he wants to be. We always think about it's more about the effort than the performance. So right now we're part of A's, but we're just trying to give our best in everything we do.
You give your best in everything you do.
Absolutely.
So tell me you're going to stay in NOLA forever.
I would love to stay in NOLA forever, but whatever the Lord has planned for me, I'm going to go and do my best wherever that is. Hopefully it's here, because I love this. I love this energy. I love this city.
So what do you love about New Orleans?
I think I just love the people. I feel like this is, when I go out to a place, when I meet individuals, they're just so authentic. And I just think that's how I grew up. I was born in Alabama, so that Southern hospitality, that Southern love. And New Orleans is not another place in the world like New Orleans. Just the culture and just the love that's here. I just really admire it.
We admire you. I want you. So as I walked up, everybody was asking for a picture with you.
And they gonna get it as long as I'm out here, huh?
And how many pictures have they taken?
It doesn't matter. I don't think my cheekbones are gonna get stuck, so I'm gonna be smiling, I'm gonna be having a good time and enjoying myself. They deserve it. We all deserve it. We deserve to have a good time. Oh! 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 Come on, man. Hey, he's not feeling it. But guess what?
How you doing, baby?
I'm blessed.
I mean, what a beautiful thing. Jameis Winston, Zulu, beautiful night. I mean, this is what Lundy Gras is all about.